Daddy, what's happening? I'm scared.
Don't you worry, Kevin. Everything will be okay. We'll be just fine.
That tour was really interesting, don't you think? Wait, look over there. I think there's something glowing behind that stone. Let's check it out. I can't get the stone to move. Can you look for something to help us? Who would hide a board game here? There must be something special about it. Let's try it out.
prepare yourself for the game of three worlds! Elves have lived in wonderful green forests for an age. They maintain harmony with nature and forest creatures. Because they live for such a long time, they're very wise. Dragons are the oldest race. They can live in mountains and forests, but most of them live in the underworld. Dragons are beautiful and proud, but they sometimes let their love of gold stand in the way of reason. Trolls are warlike and bloodthirsty. They're very experienced fighters, and their world is covered in vast meadows. Despite their aggression, trolls live in tribes led by chiefs. Welcome to the game! To get out, you must pass all three stages.
Who are you, and what do you want from this world? Two people have entered, and that is too many.
Ah! Help me!
Thank you. My name's Aridel. Are you looking for someone? At the morning gathering, our shaman mentioned seeing a strange blonde woman wandering around. You should go talk to him. He lives up on that big tree. Here, this will help you bring the lianas back to life.
Hello. I'm Vertho, shaman of the Elven tribe. I saw your friend arrive earlier. I see that you're an experienced traveler. I'm sure you wouldn't dive headfirst into the unknown. That's good, because this world is treacherous and full of danger. You must learn more about it before you go any further. I have this ball of wisdom. It contains everything you need to know. Unfortunately, I lost the gemstone that activates it somewhere around here. Find it, and we'll start your training. Take this. You'll need it. I'm going to tell you something that very few in our world know. There's a man named Charles. He created us, and this twisted game. No one else in our tribe knows that we only exist because of him. But we're all just pawns in his game. Charles designed it to be impossible to win. Most of the players travel the same route, because Charles persuades them to. Your friend is no exception. You need to go to the mountains if you want to find her.
No one takes shortcuts in my game, and you will follow the rules.
Hey, are you all right? I'm Leanne. I feel like I've been stuck in this game forever. You shouldn't wander a forest alone. There's a crazy gunman wandering around. I was so scared when I first got here that I refused to play the game. I just kept running. It gets tiring after a while. I think more and more about doing what that vile man wants. But now that you're here, maybe there's hope. You look like you know what you're doing, so let's work together to get out of here, okay? There's a labyrinth on the other side of the gorge. You'll have to go through it to reach the mountains. The maze is extremely complicated. You'd better find a map for it. I'll help you look. Here, take this. Maybe it'll come in handy. I only found a piece of the map, but it's still something. You should find the rest of it so you can get through the maze.
Your persistence, you might actually win. I'm sorry, but I can't let that happen.
Every world exists by maintaining a delicate balance. But if you alter the natural course of events, something terrible could happen. After Charles and his son arrived, we, the residents of the Three Valleys, lost our ability to leave our home realms. If we try to enter a portal to another valley, we'll lose most of our power. I knew that tornado I saw earlier meant another stranger entered our realm. I wanted to protect you, so I rushed here. I'm glad I made it in time. It saddens me when strangers die here, but no human has ever escaped. Christine, is she your friend? If you restore my power, I can take you to her. I feel much better. We can return to the Dragon Valley using the portal by the volcano, but it won't be easy. Charles wants people to die as soon as possible, so the volcano road is dangerous. But you're in luck, because I'm here. This will help you cross the lava lake.
Do you know why this volcano is so great? It erupts often. Enjoy the few hours you have left.
Thank you.
The elves made a list of the best gifts and brought them to Charles to earn his favor. But even pineapple, the rarest fruit of this land, could not appease Charles. He threatened the elves. If they did not bring him dragon ice tears, he would shoot them all with his rifle. The elves offered the dragons all their gold in exchange for the ice tears. But the dragons didn't have any. The treasures they sought lay at the end of a twisted and dangerous road. They needed a map to find them. Each elf wore a disguise and took weapons for their journey. Together, they reached the chest of sacred tears. The elves gave Charles the flask of tears, but he just laughed in their faces, bragging that he had everything to create a portal amulet. He slammed the door right in front of the tricked elves. Fighting Vink. That little sleazebag robbed half the Dragon Valley blind. And that's not even the worst of it. He stole the dragon amulet that lets us enter Sanctuary. That's where Christine was headed when I last saw her. Please, if you help me get my treasure back, the amulet is yours. Here, this is all I have left. Thank you.
It seems we have two new players, Vink. Set a trap for them. I'll give you all of Okasis's treasures if you're successful.
You got it, boss!
don't know how to thank you. As for finding Christine, you should ask Oleana. Oleana is the wisest of the dragons. She can see things, even if she hasn't witnessed them. Take this amulet with you. Good luck.
Greetings. I am Oleana. I know who you seek. I've seen Christine, but she must follow the game rules to stay alive. You must keep playing to find her. I don't know why, but Charles values human souls above all others. He kills all humans. So you'll die if you enter the portal without a protective field. I already created one for Christine, so there should be 3 magic stones left on her trail. You must find them. Each stone represents one of our worlds. Here, this should help you. Charles became bloodthirsty after his son became so sick that he almost died. Charles must pay a heavy fee each day, namely, harvesting other people's souls to keep his son alive. That's why Charles kills everyone. I see a special power in you. You'll be able to stop him if you do everything right. Please, you must keep trying. Here, this is for you.
Oh, I'm so glad I stumbled upon you. You'll enter the death arena for Morsega if he doesn't get rid of Charles before the battle. You're coming with me. I won't take my eyes off you until Musega returns a winner. But if he doesn't, Charles will leave us alone for a whole month if we give him a human. It's rare for the strangers to reach the Troll Valley. Humans are normally too weak. But since you're here, you must be strong. Perhaps you could help my husband Musega deal with Charles. If you help us, I'll let your friend go. If you don't, you'll join her in that cage.
Come on! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
The violence and bloodshed ends here, Charles. We shall not fight our brothers for your amusement any longer.
I created all of you. I'm the only one who makes rules here.
To die.
But if a human like you can survive, I have hope. My brothers are scared. They know that Charles will hurt their families if they revolt. It's happened before. Kenchama will never let your friend go until she's sure I'm alive. Keep me alive, and I'll give you proof for her.
Thank you.
Thank you. I feared I'd never see my family again, but you saved me. This is my pendant. Show it to Kenchama. She knows it well. She gave it to me, so she'll release your friend once she sees it. Don't worry, Kenchama will help me. I'll wait for her here. Don't forget my pendant.
Not so fast!
Hurry to Charles' house! He desperately needs human sacrifices, and I doubt he'll wait until you arrive to give you a show. I know this kind of fire. We have the same kind in our temple. The temple should have some holy dust to put it out. Here, this will help you find it.
Everyone, young and old, fought to end Charles's tyranny. However, steel weapons and magic couldn't hurt him. He said he would kill anyone who dared resist him. His first victim fell shortly after. Vertho, the elven elder, used his staff of wisdom and followed Charles's rules to prevent other deaths. Every morning, the elves went to the ancient volcano to bring gifts for Charles, the best food and drinks they had. When the Elder Dragons refused to give Charles their treasures, he was so furious that he left only their skulls behind. He stole mountains of ancient treasure from the rest, mockingly leaving the survivors only a tiny pile of coins. There was no trace of the dragon's former wealth. Charles forced the trolls to fight each other in a blood-soaked arena to the death. After the first fighter died, Charles stole the victim's soul and left for a couple weeks. The trolls heard about the dragon's fate, so, to protect their people, the most honorable volunteered to enter the arena. No weapons work against Charles, neither arrows, nor clubs, nor swords. What will work?
body, please!
What made you think that you could cheat in my game?
Hi, I'm Kevin, Charles' son. I'm so sorry my dad hurt you and everyone else. I'll help you the best I can. Here, take this. I'm glad you escaped. Dad never leaves anyone alive. You said being here would help me. I have everything I need, but all I feel is pain. I never wanted anyone to die because of me. I should have died long ago. I can feel it. I'm suffering, but Dad won't listen. He thinks he's saving me. I wrote about my pain a long time ago in my diary, but it's in my treehouse, and the ladder for it is broken. Here, I hope this will help you.
Kevin! Where are you?
Hide! I'll distract him.
There you are, buddy. Come on, son. I need you to finish the ritual.
We lived in such a beautiful house before I got sick. I took my medicine and even wore a scarf, but nothing helped. Dad read tons of books and asked lots of people before he found someone who could help. After receiving a payment, this man gave my dad special dice that helped him to enter part of my dreams with me and stop time to keep me alive. Dad wanted me to be happy, so he brought one of my favorite creatures here. One day, Dad asked me to draw a world I could live in forever. He started to build our new home with my drawing. But once I got here, I realized it wasn't real. I only feel worse. The man who helped Dad was really a monster. He lied to Dad, and our hopes burst like a soap bubble. It turned out that the payment for being here was other people's souls. Now, Dad is forced to lure other people here to kill them. It's all my fault. I just want to ride my horse and leave here forever.
Your attempts to save her are laughable. I gave up my own soul to save Kevin from death, and I won't hesitate to kill anyone for his sake. If you're so desperate to find problems for yourself, you can stay and watch my favorite part of the ritual. Christine's soul shall pay for my son's time in the game.
Please, take the crystal from him. Here's a lock of my hair. If you put it in the crystal, it will show what's happening in my soul. You must do it before Dad kills Christine, or her soul will fill the crystal, and Dad will never know how I feel.
Even the most tortured souls I caught have never made the crystal this black. How could I be so blind? I just wanted to protect my son from the world. But the only beast I should have protected him from is myself. It's time for me to accept the inevitable and let Kevin die. You won't like it, but we must work together to do it. You can't go home unless you finish the game. Anyway, my son must remain until there's a winner. There is a way to finish the game, but I hid it so no one could use it. Here, this will help you find the instructions. Hurry, I can't stop the ritual once it's begun. Christine's soul is at stake. I am ready. Thank you for opening my eyes. A portal will open once Kevin and I pass away. Once it happens, you must throw the dice one last time and complete the last challenge. Here, take the dice. Good luck. By helping your friend, you helped me accept my situation and do what's best for my son. Thank you.
Thank you for not leaving me behind. Because of you, this game will never hurt anyone else.
Hey, how long was I out? I had the weirdest dream.